So guys, we are here at the rafting center, and as you guys can see, there is a lot of people doing rafting here.
Yeah.
It's a very nice place. I think it's the only place where you can do rafting in Sydney.
Yeah, whitewater rafting?
Yeah, it's called Penrith Whitewater Rafting, yes.
There is a security over there to see that everything is working properly and people are cooperating.
And it's a really beautiful surrounding.
Yeah.
Yeah. That includes me too. That includes me too. Of course, Janvi as well.
Yes, me too. Yeah, it's a very beautiful view with a lot of walking place. So this is the full rafting course that is there with a beautiful view, and then there are shades for us to sit, and there is Bobby, and then the rafting. There are a lot of people rafting and practicing, and the safety instructors are there. Yeah.
Look at these guys. This is so beautiful here, you know. Obviously, this is a man-made rafting. That's Janvi. I need to push her for this rafting sometime. Maybe when it gets a bit more warmer, I'll bring her and I'll test her swimming skills. So it looks so awesome, you know. Like, look at this. And now we are going to take you guys over there as well, like up there. And then we'll see how it goes. It's really beautiful up there. So guys, we are at the top of the hill. And you see how beautiful it looks. You will see. Hi Janvi. You will see there is a nice river here. I think it's called Nepean River. And look at the beauty here. Once I had done a barbecue here. I'm not sure if they allow you still, but there is definitely some place over there where, you know, there's a shade, you can eat food over there. I think they also serve you drinks over there, but I'm not sure if they can eat this barbecue here or not. I mean, they allow you or not, but obviously if you ask Bobby. Cheers guys, I'll show you one more 360 degree so you get a good view of it, yeah?